While we stay home, nurses, doctors, and medical professionals in Keloland are going to work. In addition to seeing regular patients, hospitals are also screening patients with COVID-19 symptoms. While they fight to prevent further community spread to protect your health, they also have to keep their health in mind. Tonight's Eye on Keloland, we're talking with a doctor and a nurse about what it's like on the front lines of COVID-19.